You are now watching Rico TV.
Man, give it up for my nigga Jersey. This motherfucker hot comic, man. Come on, man. Make some noise, 57. Where you at?
Pay attention.
What's going on? We good.
Like the lights are fucking on here. Stay like over there. Thank you.
Real quick, what's going on, everybody? What's up?
I know y'all can see me because it's only like 15 of y'all in this bitch. Hello? Niggas. Alright, Spanish people, they are still in your car right now. Oh, now y'all want to pay attention. As soon as I say Spanish people, all y'all look at the coño. I know it's a lot of Spanish people in here. I seen all the Honda Accords outside. Oh, y'all, I don't give a fuck. I see white people, hey, how are y'all? And I love y'all, because you see how the white people, woo! They motherfucking excited to be anywhere. Did y'all? See, white people, did you know you was going to be at a Spanish event? Okay. Poppy, how you doing? It's a small crowd because I can see you, so I'm going to talk to your monkey ass. Look, I'm here and it's all of us. Look, yeah, motherfucker, you too. Look, I'm going to look around. It's only 12 of us, so listen, everybody's getting talked about tonight. Yeah, stand right there so you can look at them motherfuckers so I can know who I'm going to talk about. Okay, we got black people. How y'all doing, sisters? Okay, two black people here. White girl? Yeah, you white. You got good credit. Shut up. She like human in the middle. That shit don't work for us. Either you a nigga, Spanish, or... Well, we are in Florida. How many Haitians in here? I'm the only Haitian. This is some bullshit. You ain't Haitian. I know my people. You a regular nigga. Yeah, if you white people, if you don't know, it's a difference between regular nigga and Haitian. We got a whole island. Them motherfuckers... Got 48 hours. Yeah, them motherfuckers are the cops. So we gonna start this shit like this. How many couples in here? Like, nobody? Everybody just fucking? Who you with? Where your girl at? Cause I can touch you. Fuck this shit. Who you fucking? She went to the bathroom? She run into the bathroom. You really, you sure you with her? Cause soon you said that shit, she got the fuck up. I'm gonna need you to check your chick. What's up with you? It's a small crowd, so we gonna talk to everybody. What's up with you and her? Oh, you ain't the same? She ain't with you? That's your boo? Your homie? He touching your ass like he wants to be on you. He touched it. Fuck, I see him. Well, your ass look like your waist. You said it. Well, congratulations for touching ass and waist. Do you have a man, sweetie? No. You single, so why he can't touch ass? Because he's buying drinks. Yeah, you looking at me like, this is dumb. It's 12 of us in here. See, you get fucked with, or I fuck with him? Yeah. Fuck with him? Okay, fine. Hey, how y'all doing? Y'all together? How long y'all been together?
How you been?
4 years? You sure? Because you had to think about that shit. Because you're like, yeah, I'm in my truck in 85.
Working, bro. Non-stop.
Y'all got kids? One, you can't leave her. You know that, right?
Yeah.
No, she got you on fucking papers. That's not a joke. You try to leave her if you want to. She would call fucking child support like, you know this nigga ain't shit, right? He's good to you? Let's be real, because you want a ring, don't you? You don't fuck them enough.
Cool. fucking comedy.
So you in a disappointing relationship that's going nowhere. That's what you want to tell us. Yeah. How long have you been with your spouse?
Bumby. Nah.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. So you need a new dick. You not looking for new dick? You got a vibrator. Because I know you get horny.
Because
you half Italian and half nigga. So you get horny. The fingers? She used her fingers, baby. She used her fingers. I like you. Okay, we gonna move on.
Yeah.
Lonely niggas, what's up with y'all? Cause you know y'all ain't coming no shit. Y'all just said, fuck it. We gonna come here and just assume we gonna get somebody. So you gonna get somebody? You sure? You see what you working with?
12 niggas. 12 people.
12 people. So look at this. So you assume you gonna fuck somebody with 12 people. Look at, let me break it. No, you said the shit. Don't lie now, motherfucker. How you gonna say nah, I ain't gonna, you said the shit. Let's break the grip demographic down. She take it. She still want it and she got fingers, so you know she ain't fucking you. Hold on, wait, pause. Have you ever been with a black guy?
That was my husband.
You might get some pussy tonight. Hold on, hold on. We still got some hope for you. Sweetie, miss, you not, you know, don't point at my new boo. You, ma'am, are you single or taken?
I'm married.
She married, so you fucked out of love. Are you happy married? Do you have a bucket list? A bucket, don't act like you don't know what the fuck I'm talking about. I can speak Spanish. Before you die, do you have a bucket list? So you did everything you wanted to do.
Yeah,
I didn't understand. You said last night. I ain't even. So your husband's a black guy? She had to think. Wait, hold on. Did y'all just see what she did? I asked her, was her husband a black guy? She said, yeah. You know what? Congratulations. See, you are awesome. Have you ever been with a white boy? Did you really say that? You see her face? She said, ew, no. Wait, Tony, raise your hand real quick. This is the owner of the club. He is a white boy, and I guarantee. Tony, she never been with a white boy. Can you tell? You married? You married tonight. She must be here. Because I know we done did some shit. Rico, fix over here. Because I have to have fun. Is that your... What? Pippin, where the fuck you going? Hold on. Let me talk. Wait, fuck that. Let me talk to you. Come on. It's only us in here. You done got... What, was that a teardrop? You done killed two people? Shit, you done. Hold on. First of all, where you from? Jersey? Okay, hold on. How many people from up north?
Yeah.
Don't leave yet. I'm going to do this. Wait, hold on. If you're from Jersey, I'm going to do this joke for you. Chill out real quick and you won't like this. Hold on. I'm from Jersey. And I live in Orlando, Florida right now. And it's totally... No, the fuck if you're drunk. I love white people, but... White don't mean you own this fucking club. And let's be real, I don't come to your job and knock the dicks out of your mouth. So don't fuck up my job. Keep the dicks out of your mouth and I'll keep doing what I do. It's either you let me finish this or we can make the show about your white ass. At the end of the night, I could be robbing you. Because this shit don't count. Look, it's either help me or help you. No, nigga, you got warrants. I'm not doing shit with you. First off, who invited his black ass in this motherfucker? He came in and I know, I swear to God, you were smoking, drinking. You know this is a white establishment. They don't know you in here. You, if you don't smile, you, first of all, you made me feel light-skinned. And I'm black as hell. When you take a shower, I know that bitch turned into tea. Yeah, that's how black this motherfucker is. He turned into tea. This bitch, yo. That nigga purple. Now, I'm going back. That was a small crowd, and I'm just fucking with people. I'm just gonna have fun. Reason I say I'm from Jersey, let me break some shit down. Cause Orlando, Florida trick you when you move down here. Let's be real. You from, how many people from somewhere else? Not even Orlando, just raise your hand.